the subject that I enjoyed the most was religious studies. I didn't think that this would be relevant as a microbiologist, but it's turned out to be massively relevant. This is because of the information it's taught me about ethics and morality and the potential limitations on my work as a microbiologist, as somebody who should represent society and somebody who needs to perform this work on behalf of people who do not have the same level of technical skill. So religious studies has played a big part that surprised me.